Hey. 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 Hey.
easy. No sweat.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Yeah! That was incredible!
Hey.
You look like you're in a hurry. So, what's going on? Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess. Silk, we don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away. Silver, we don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away. Right away. Right away. on ahead.
Hey, not bad. Those enemies seem to be protecting that door for some reason. Looks like I have to beat them first. Those enemies seem to be protecting that door for some reason. Looks like I have to beat them first. Going up. seem to be protecting that door for some reason. Looks like I've got to beat them first.
Ha!
protecting that door for some reason. Looks like I have to defeat them first.
It's up to me. You go after Elise. Thank you.
some.
Wait. There's still a way to change this. If we return to an earlier point in time, we'll be able to save her. I understand. Silver! I can handle this myself. Besides, you've got somewhere to go, right? You! I'll make sure to change Elisa's fate. And that, in turn, should change your future, too. Thank you, Silver. Yeah, just save her.
Minu.
That was incredible.
Huh.
battleship will take off any minute. Tails, Knuckles, let's hurry!
Careful not to fall.
You were a big help. Dang it! When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, you can't.
Thank you.
Yeah! That was incredible!
Thrust increasing, engine output at maximum. Course plotted. Gate open. Lifting off.
Is happening! No!
Playtime's over!
Sonic!
This ship is about to crash! Too bad, Eggman!
I'm not finished yet! You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog! Very well. I'll take you out myself!
Right back at ya! Finish this here.
weapons coming from the cockpit. If I use them, I can reject them.
Entire foothold.
just made it. Nice smile. This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. Burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat. The flames of disaster, known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
and hold the X button to levitate and move around in the air.
Thank you.
this to me.
Thank you.
monster!
Silver. Fight! 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 Fight!
That took too long.
Looks like we stopped it for now.
But it'll just rise up from its ashes again. What's the point of all this? It'll never end.
Calm down, Silver.
Then tell me what we should do. How can we completely destroy Iblis?
By knowing the truth, of course. Just as a flower comes from a seed, or a chicken comes from an egg. Everything has an origin. You need to find the being originally responsible for this catastrophe.
Is that really the answer to our problem? Tell me, do you know who it is?
To fix this present timeline, you need to change the past.
But that's impossible!
With my help, you can. Because I have the power to travel through time.
No way!
In order to change the past, you must eliminate the individual who has awakened Iblis. The Iblis trigger.
If I eliminate that guy, will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it! So that blue hedgehog's the Iblis trigger?
Blue hedgehog.
I'll send us back in time to the point when the Iblis trigger was alive.
Where am I? Blaze? Blaze! I guess we all got separated. This is so unbelievable. Now, I must fight for the future. Iblis Trigger. Where is he? First, I need to gather information.